What's up, football freaks? YouTube. Yes, sir. We are back. Justin's Pro Football Scouting Analysis. Carrying on with the 2020 NFL mock draft in the third round with selection number 83. The Denver Broncos are now on the clock. And the pick is in. It's James Lynch, Baylor, defensive lineman, 4-star. Let's get into his chart. His speed is a 6. His agility is a 7. His feet are an 8. His power is a 7. His hands are an 8. His block shedding is also an 8. His tackling is a 7. His pad level is an 8. His IQ is a 6. His contact balance is a 7. His eyes and his reads, his ability to make reads, is a 6. His speed off the snap is a 7. His pass rush polish, meaning pass rush moves that he has, is a 5. His pop contact is a 7. His big play bullet category is a 5. And his jumping is a 6. Let's get into the write-up part. He is 6'4", 295 pounds. Pretty much classic tweener. If he could even drop a little bit more weight, maybe be even more classic tweener. Big, tall, lanky arms, almost a tweener. Not the fastest defensive lineman. Excuse me. More in between the tackles guy. Agility, decent, can move a little side to side. Feet are great, nice for a big man. Light-footed, quick first step. Think ran decent 3-cone at the combine. Has some power to him, just needs to use it more consistently. Hands are strong with good placement. Violent hands, has very violent hands. Stacks and sheds real nice. Long arm stacks them up, then uses lower legs to generate his power to shed. Can tackle well when uses good technique and mechanics. Plus stays home, don't overrun the play. Also squared up, then he tackles good. Pad level is great, help generate his power, plays with a good level, or good leverage, excuse me. IQ is okay, needs refinement, keep his eyes in the backfield, easily fooled, will take the bait, overrun plays, contact balance is good, won't get pushed around, sometimes can get caught up on blocks. Eyes reads are okay, will have to improve at the next level, sometimes fooled with play fakes and misdirections. So he doesn't defend the run as well as you would like. He's more of a pass rusher who kind of works his way into sacks. His speed off the snap is good. Quick first step, high motor player. Pass rush polish is okay. Just basics like the arc and spin and bull rush. Needs to develop more. Learn how to string them together. Likes to rip and dip around blocks too. So kind of like his form of getting skinny. But he puts a little rip move in there with it. Pop contact is good. Has some pop. Needs more though. He needs to improve his power at the next level and bulk up. Not a big play guy. More consistent disruptor. Who plays himself into sacks. Can jump a little. Puts his hands up in passing lanes. If he gets with the right coaching staff, he could bulk up and be a player on, like, as far as his ceiling goes, I see something like a J.J. Watt. As far as his floor goes, you could see something like a, probably like a Derek Wolf. But that's my write-up right there for James Lynch from TCU. As always, like the video, smash that button. Definitely smash the subscribe button. And leave a comment in the comment section. Let me know what you think. I'm more going for the player analysis and not just the place where he's been picked or the team he's been picked to. As always, we're trying to get up over 500 subscribers so we can do a subscriber of the month and give away
free jerseys.
So make sure to hit that subscribe button. Deuces, catch you on the next one. Out.